one of Howard's pigeons.
Now there it goes. It is my responsibility to catch that pigeon. I can't believe I said that. Okay.
That's Miles' mom. Hello?
Mr. Parker? It's Drio Morales. I want to thank you for getting Miles the job at the feast shelter.
Glad to. And please call me Peter. Mr. Parker is probably someone more together than me.
I should tell you, he has reservations. I finally gave him a choice. This or more therapy. He needs this. He just hates to feel like a victim or be pitied.
Gotcha. I'm the same way. I'll let Aunt May know. And I'll make sure I'm there his first day.
Thank you again. This means a lot to both of us.
Funny. My fear of heights didn't go away when I got my powers. Had to climb to the top of the
This is Control. Where are we with Union Square?
Outpost X-ray under attack. It's the demons.
What's wrong?
Awesome. Hey, strike a pose!
Empire State University, the old alma mater, and holder of my student loans.
Hey, Spider-Man!
Spider-Man! Spider-Man, I could really use your help. My roommate's been missing since the Halloween party.
Okay, got a name? Last known location?
His name's Carlos. I ran a facial recognition search across social media. Here, let me text you what I found.
Smart. What's your name?
Philip Chang.
Okay, Philip. I'll find Carlos. If you get info on anyone else who's missing, let me know. Okay, looks like I need to find the location in this picture. I see the Statue of Liberty, so it's gotta be way south of here. Not close to the university. Near the financial district. This would be way south of ESU. Probably the financial district. Philip, I'm headed to where the picture was taken. How recent is it?
Timestamped half an hour ago.
Nice heuristics. You did that facial tracker on your own?
Yeah, it's my thesis project. I'm hoping it'll help me land a job.
If this works, you can count on me for a reference.
Spider-Man!
Looks like the spot over there. These students are acting like the ones at the Halloween party. Lee must have corrupted them. Better end this fast. That's the last of them.
Everything was fine, and then so much anger. I couldn't think straight.
It's over now. Though I'd stay off the internet for a while.
Peter, I'm about to begin another test.
Oh, sorry. My bus broke down and there were no cabs. But I'll be there as soon as I can. Hey, sorry I'm late.
Morning, Parker. Or is it evening? That doesn't matter. Okay, the average is...
Time for some science. That looks right.
Check the neurosensors, would you? We need a faster response time.
On it.
Try to get it under 3 milliseconds.
Doc loves these things. He used them in grad school when he had to manipulate radioactive isotopes. Says seeing them keeps him humble. Looks like I could optimize this power relay. Nice. Okay, what next? Looks like some impedance in this neurosensor circuit. Finished. Signal to noise is out of whack. A new signal processor should reduce lag.
I got it, Doc. 2.8 milliseconds.
Good work, Peter.
I'd call that a mild success.
I'd call that unbelievable. Do you need some help?
Yes.
Doctor, what's going on?
It's become that obvious. My doctors call it a degenerative neurological disorder. Probably caused by overexposure to toxic chemicals in my reckless youth.
Sorry, is there anything I can do?
You already are. The worst part is, it only affects the muscles. The mind continues to work, but it can no longer do. You're the only one who knows, Peter. I'd like to keep it that way.
Of course.
If you'd like to seek a position with more of a future...
I came here to work for you because of what you've got up here. And that's not going anywhere. So neither am I.
Oh, Peter, before I forget, I read the most fascinating article. Outlines possible next steps for the neural interface.
I'll take a look. Thanks, Doc. What is this, Doc? Never seen this type of material.
Would you believe it's for welding? Provides remarkable magnetic insulation, and limits cross-contamination between the neural interface and arms.
Peter is starting to suspect. He hides it, but I can tell. He's seen my twitch, noticed the decay of my fine motor control. Well, I'm the one who wanted a genius for an assistant. Of course he knows. I just need more time. My work can improve millions of lives. Save millions of lives. It can also save my own. I just need more time.
Direct interface with the basal ganglia. Exciting, but risky.
I don't know, Doc. You'll need a gallium silk array to make it work. Even then, odds of injury are pretty high.
Gallium!
genius! Never mind the risks. We'll work them out in time.
Doc's really sick. At this rate, he'll lose control of his motor functions within a year. And if we're not careful, an intracranial implant could make things even worse. Even alter his personality. We need to proceed carefully.
Doc, I'm sorry. My aunt just texted.
No worries, Peter. I was thinking of taking a break myself. As soon as I check our telemetry data.
Thanks. I'll be back in a few hours.
Thank you again, Peter. Don't know what I'd do without you.
Finished. Hi, May.
Let me guess. Running late?
Nope, I'm actually on my way now. Have you heard from Miles?
No, but his mother said he was coming, so...
Good. I'll be there soon. Bye. Help the guys who didn't blow up City Hall.
Let's go! Don't move! Hey!
Sorry guys, kinda gotta see something, do something code.
This is Control. Where are we with Union Square? Demons are attacking Outpost Romeo. Send back up.
Terrorists or criminals? Because I can't keep it straight. Appreciation on the Sable guys is all the reward I need. Or is that constipation?
Spider-Man. So my tracker picked up some more people who were at the party and might have gotten, you know. This is Ethan Albright, a biochem TA. Didn't show up for class. My software picked him up in a photo, but there's other pics from the same location and he's gone.
Still our best shot. I'll try to find the place. Thanks. Philip's photo is my only lead again. I gotta find this location. The picture shows elevated train tracks, like the ones up in East Harlem. I think these tracks are in East Harlem.
Spider-Man, I talked to Carlos. He felt fine until he got to the barbecue. Whatever happened to him kicked in after the Halloween party.
A delayed reaction. That's not good. There could be corrupted walking time bombs all over Manhattan. Looks like there's a bridge at the end of the tracks. Police corruption is frightening. Literally, no one's safe. I'm used to hostile New Yorkers, but this is a whole new level. Good thing I've got Philip on my side. That guy has some impressive skills. I see elevated train tracks. Those are northeast of ESU. This is pretty far north of ESU. L trains could mean Harlem. If I find the East Harlem elevated train tracks, follow them to this location. These aren't the tracks I'm looking for, but there's another set in East Harlem. I think this is pretty far north of ESU. These tracks are in East Harlem. If I find the East Harlem elevated train tracks, I see elevated train tracks. Those are northeast of ESU. Looks like there's a bridge at the end of the tracks. L trains could mean Harlem. I see elevated train tracks. Those are northeast of ESU. Pretty far north of ESU. L trains could mean Harlem. Looks like there's a bridge at the end of the tracks. If I find the East Harlem elevated train, I think these tracks are in East Harlem. If I find the East Harlem elevated train tracks, I can follow them to this look. L trains could mean Harlem. I see elevated train tracks. I think these tracks are in East Harlem. This is it. No corrupted students, but it looks like they've been here. What happened?
A bunch of maniacs going wild. They were high or something. Ran off up the street.
Gotta find them before someone gets hurt a lot worse.
What the heck? Whoa! Ah! Help!
There
somebody!
They are. Time to end this.
Show the truth underneath!
Lee corrupted a lot of people at the Halloween party. I get you guys back to normal, the better.
You're one of them. But I'll kill him.
The door's locked. No time to be polite about it. I think that's it.
I was just drinking my latte, thinking about this one time I got mugged. And I saw this big crowd of people, and it's like someone flipped a switch.
You should be fine now. Though maybe you should switch to decaf.